We're gonna meet Aiden. We gotta dress for it. But I'm not quite sure what. I've got all the money. Like, I could buy everything, which is turning out to be a dangerous thing. Let's just go with some plain tracks. Maybe not. Fuck it. We're going with shorts. Change the shoes so they match. Oh, no, mate. No, I've chosen poorly. Try those. I think he looks amazing. See, now there's a broadcast about it.
Army's becoming a reality. An alarming warning from hacker group DedSec was released earlier today. DedSec revealed footage taken from inside the top secret facility that showed the technology being prepped to deal with rioters. The hackers released information that military technology company Titus has been redirecting taxpayer dollars in their research funding to build militarized robots that would be used in domestic policing. So far, there has been no comment from Titus.
I love how I just looted a diamond necklace from a car that looks like it's really fucking old and scratched up. The consistency, guys. The consistency. Where are we going? Go down here. I hope Aiden really likes my new outfit that I spent thousands of dollars on. I'm gonna make such a good impression. He's gonna be like, the fuck are you? Just coming in here with your card, like playing card poker hoodie. The fuck is this guy? Oh, hang on. There's an entrance somewhere. Hello, everybody. Oh yeah, here we are. I think. Sorry, why is he in here? Is this the place? Is this his place? I don't really want to be in here. Oh, there's drugsmen! Oh, there's Bratva! No, please. Please do not send information about dog. There are no dogs here. We watch cats, no dogs. Oh, this is awkward. Oh, hello. Oh, he's coming. You should come through the door. Yeah, come here. Hey! Idiot. Such idiots. You don't know where I am, do you? Bless your little soul. Oh, oh dear. You've all struggled so much. Bad. Bad gangsters. Let's try this again.
Yeah! Now we can do it.
Okay, Aiden. There he is.
Looks like Pierce really got himself into a jam.
Hey, don't motherfucker.
Don't just tell us about it. Help him.
Okay, let's hack it. Huh? Is that even the same face model? Like, his nose looks strange. Bye. Creeping around like a fucking pantomime villain. Like, what was that?
Yeah, baby, I'm out of here.
Yeah, baby. Fuck off, I know it's restricted. I've just shot a IEDP down. Oh, shit.
Did you help Heidi?
No one's here.
Did you see him anywhere?
No. He is dead. Oh, no, no. Oh, I fell off. I fell off. Oh, that sort of works. Run. Oh, shit. They've turned the lights on. Oh, now I have to be very concerned. We better fucking meet him. There was a gif.
I'm getting bored.
Or maybe that was a gif of T-Bone. Hello? Shit, my life. There we go. Oh, shit. There we go. The timer. Motherfucking timer. Well, this is awkward.
Look around. Come out and die with
me. Yeah, sure. No one's here, mate.
I'll make you bleed.
Oh, mate, I'm so sorry. Oh, shit, there we go. Came off the wall too early, thought I was in trouble. It was fine.
Oh, these fucking assholes, they don't know what they do. They are bad. They are bad, bad hacker gang people.
Escape my pursuers. Oh, no. How will I escape my pursuers? Oh, I'll just run around in circles. Because they're all knocked the fuck out. They've got a nice logo there, the Bratva. A little crown with a skull.
Yeah, baby, I'm out of here.
Guys, I just did a tag team with Aiden Pierce.
No, you didn't.
You're kidding me.
Nah, it was definitely him. The Fox.
Did you get a picture?
No, I don't want him coming after me. The man is intimidating as hell. Took down mafias, street gangs. He stopped a human trafficking operation by himself.
I thought you said it was a tag team.
Yeah.
Hey, he'd be dead if it wasn't for me.
You say that.
I'm serious. I saved his bacon.
He wasn't very savey bacon, was he? Is that it? Is that it for Aiden fucking Pierce? That makes me sad. Not as sad as that car physics there, but... shit happens. My wardrobe. It'd be under miscellaneous, right? Oh. That's a cyber driver one. There he is! I've always wanted to be a hacker, and now I can be. With Aiden's amazing coat. Is it just that? There's no hat or anything, is there? Oh, I'll take the Aiden's mask, sure. He's got a hat, hasn't he? There it is. Stick with those. No, let's come out of that and let's have a look at some bottoms for you. No, dear, no. Let's go with skinny jeans, well worn. Oh, shit. Come here.
The allegations were substantiated, Jim. You've been snooping in the employee's private stuff.
Yeah,
oh, Jim. Come on. That's only quasi-private.
We hold the IT team to a high standard.
Yeah, Jim.
I mean, you got Tina's private number and started calling her. That's not okay.
That's not okay, Jim.
It was a harmless flirtation. Come on, Bob. Let me just...
Sorry, Jim.
No.
Decision's been taken. Your access card has been canceled, as well as your probe.
We just took a piss.
And gym privileges. HR will send you your personal items from your desk.
Fuck.
Pro tip, if you get someone's phone number as an employee, don't fucking abuse it.
Satara, you in the doghouse.
What?
That Prava Blue guy got shit canned today. His password's no good.
Whoops. My bad.
Ha! Satara's selling day-old fish.
I'm relying on you out here, girl. I need...
That's not the only fish she's serving!
Sheesh. Okay, here. I've got another Prava Blue employee.
You sure?
Yeah, I'm sure.
You really, really sure?
Fuck you, Marcus. Just go get the damn password.
Oh my god. Jim. You fucking... bell end. Right. Let's go get it. Let's go fucking get it. Hey, Sherry. You forgot to send those changes. Crap. Can you log in and do that? No remote access for that database. Oh, we are fucked. Login is me. Password is hot as girl.
Yeah.
Hottest girl.
No, it's okay. No, it's okay.
Hottest girl.
All right, got the password. You marked Papa Blue on my map?
Sure did.
You sure? You sure you got it right? It might have changed.
You guys.
God damn it, Marcus.
He ain't gonna let this one go.
You assholes. Oh, it's literally across the road. Oh. Oh, but it's not. It's across. Hello, accordion man. Is there another entrance to this place? Like, is there a front door? There is. Oh, hang on. Hello, hello. Is this a car park attached to it? Sorry, a parking lot or a garage? Oh yeah, here we go. Oh, or not? Oh no, this is right. This is right. We somehow stumbled into the courtyard. Hey, bitches. I'm just gonna do this. Have fun. Sounded sexy. Okay. Yeah, you run away, mate. Oh god, that guy died. Oh, give me your money. Yeah, mate, there's someone here, definitely. I didn't do that bit with the explosion. That wasn't me. That might have been me. Idiots. They're all idiots. Da 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 da. Ah. What's this?
This guy has it all. Am I right?
Yeah. Passed out drunk really says, I'm king of the world.
Well, I've recently divorced as well. Shit went down in your life. Cash Monet. Now we wait. Well, that might just be done. Might be that side mission done with. This guy here, I can't help but...
There, you got access?
Analyzing the data now.
You sure you're doing it right? Is it the latest data?
Oh, ha ha. That was funny the first time, Marcus. Now it's just douche.
Maybe
for you.
Basically, they're monitoring every single purchase. Buy some fast food or a beer or chips and they immediately bump your rates.
Fuck.
That's their risk clause for you. You risk getting ripped off.
Better tweak their algorithm, I say.
Already on it. Now anytime someone does those things, their rates go down.
Excellent.
I wanna fuck with the CEO and CFO directly.
Looks like they use a limo service. You can track their cars. I've marked the place.
Okay. Still say okay. I blame the Ganja Astrancha. Ah, here we are, yes. This looks so. Oh. Are you? Are you kidding me right now? Where's the shit? Fuck off, you're searching the area. Who woke up? There must be... Oh yeah, look, there's a little area for a jumper. Whee! There we go. Done. Oh, is that? Oh, okay, that's it.
Installing malware.
Got the GPS data on both the CFO and CEO.
Why would you
CFO first?
Load. What was the point of like reloading the game? Approach the CFO. The CFO seems to be moving quite quickly. Is the CFO coming in here? Oh, Also, excuse me, why are you in the bus lane? Don't you know what you're doing, bitch? Oh, no, he's begun. He's off. Come back. Where you go? Don't go anywhere. No, don't go anywhere. Don't go anywhere, mate. Yeah, don't go anywhere. No. Mate. I think I broke him. No. What are you fucking doing? That's not gonna help you. It's not gonna help you at all, mate. If anything. Idiot.
How about this guy?
You got his discreet encounters login, and he has a wife.
She might be interested to know about this.
Why not add her email address to his account?
She'll get confirmation emails for every encounter.
That's naughty.
God, this is fun.
It's very naughty. Power to the sheeple. That was it. Oh yes, the satellite. We're going to take the information and we're going to fuck about with whichever company it is now. I've lost track of the companies.
We've got all of DedSec dumpster diving through that Galilee intercept.
Anything good?
Metric a shit tons of good.
I've already picked out a serious opportunity for us. Turns out Congressman Thress's re-election campaign is getting logistical support from Invite.
That's weird. And illegal.
Right? Why not just give them money?
The Invite's got years of collected data. I mean, that shit's worth way more than money.
But why back a doofus like Thruss? He couldn't tell his ass if someone fucking handed it to him.
Well, I'm not answering that, mate.
Mess him up, break some windows, see what he does.
Yeah, create a reaction, might flush him out. Let's announce this. Marcus, you think you can, bitch slap him for us?
Yeah, I got something for him. I'm gonna go fuck up that big-ass billboard with his dumb face all over it.
We've just
a clear message.
Done that about 50
and I
times.
I'm gonna hit up his campaign funding.
And I am going to fuck up his social media. And I am going to fuck up his website. And I am gonna fuck up his online ads.
I'm gonna go for another beer.
Oh, man.
Your freedoms can only be protected if democracy thrives. The corporate interests are rigging the elections.
Bit rate. No! At gangsters. Oh my god, the bit rate!
Your opinion to their interests. They are fooling you into voting for their puppet, Congressman Mark
Trump.
Invite wields the single most powerful population control tool ever created. Defend democracy. Help us tear down Invo.
It's too late.
Lend us your processing
it's
power.
Too late.
Downloading our app and together, we will expose Congressman Thruss. Join us. We are DedSec.
What makes me sad, DedSec, is you haven't put anywhere that they can go and join you. It's just join us. I know why, because if you're in DedSec, you don't fucking need that link. But I just feel like a little Twitter or something, just to add it. I love how Marcus is stuck to the bottom of it like fucking glue. Hello?
You there?
I'm looking right at a giant Congressman Thruss up on the billboard.
Do your thing, man.
Here goes.
Fucking bouncy Marcus. I'm not sure I like this new decal. I like the tires, but I think I like the bodywork being a darker colour. White tech gets dirty really quickly. Let me in. Also, I'm not sure about the Aiden. I know we all put the Aiden thing on because we were like, yeah, let's like have a great time. Remember those good bits of Watch Dogs 1. I'm going to have to look at that picture. Like, it's really bugging me. I think Aiden's nose is wrong in the cameo he had. It looked too pointy. It looked like a Snape nose. Don't think Aiden had a Snape nose. But I have to look. Jarkor, don't you fucking start with me. Fashion disasters. You and your skinny jeans. I kept that in on the YouTube video and everyone got really butthurt. It was hilarious. I was like, you young teenage boys with your skinny jeans. No one else wears them. Because no one else can fit in them. Also, what am I doing? I'm waiting for a call, aren't I?
He'll know we're after him now.
Way to go. I've got a whole team of DedSec members out working on Thrust's other signs.
Excellent.
Nice.
Meanwhile, I put together a payload to deploy on Envite's server.
Meet me outside Envite and I'll fill you in.
Sure. See you.
Hey!
Nice work on the billboard. We wanted a reaction. We got a reaction.
Yeah?
We got an email between Thrust and his cronies. He's seriously pissed. He's trying to pass a law against groups with the capability of revealing proprietary directives and actions. That's us.
Sure sounds like something Envite would
be. You mean like the Ethics Council?
It's part of the reason why they're helping Thrust.
Mm-hmm. You need to hack into the CEO's office.
Oh, Mary Catskill.
And here's an exploit to open up the back door into the servers.
Another USB? I could start a damn store with these.
Just don't sell that one.
We should go in, like, mutually, mate, because I've got, like... I've got this one that says Yogscast Hannah on it. I've got this one that says Dishonored 2 on it. I've got the coming out the walls. Because
you
know, if you go and do capture
India,
footage,
didn't go so well.
You get
worst
them.
Time ever, really.
Yeah. Bad memories. They've increased security because of that, by the way.
Well, that's just great news.
Thanks. Thanks, guys. Thank you so much. It's Mary. Embrace angering the skinny jean wearers. They know it's in love and jest. Fucking skinny, filthy hipsters. With no legs. No Scottish legs. You've not got the Scottish calves. Oh, they're a pain in the ass.
Yeah!
Okay. We got this.
Hey, you catch that?
Crash, we'll get an operative down!
Still fucking taking pictures.
What the hell?
Quickly.
What the hell?
Oh god, that guy at the end of the hallway is not a security guard. I think he might be a gardener, judging from the gloves. Oh, he's sitting down.
Come out, give up.
Mate, can you hurry up? I don't think there's anyone on our floor, but I'm a bit concerned. Still that phone tap.
Phone tapped.
We'll record all her conversations. We'll get everything she says.
Good.
Madre de Dios, what the hell?
Madre Dios, Mother of God.
Room and install the back door.
I'm going.
Way ahead of you.
I'm going now.
Just a quick reminder to all inviters. The projects we work on need to be kept super secret, right? We all know that.
Yep.
So anybody asking about what we're up to, even by family members or best friends, can't be told anything. Not even that you can't tell them. Just say, I don't like to talk about work, and change the subject to sports or something. Even if they keep asking. Thanks, everyone.
Thanks, everyone. Oh, I'm done. Can I get out now?
You're the man.
Okay, what's up with this?
What? You seeing what I'm seeing?
Looks like... shit!
They're using Bellwether.
We knew that.
That means Bloom is behind all of this.
T-Bone told you this.
Oh, man, they're manipulating people into voting for Thrust.
You know what? Should be easy to refactor this to push against Thrust.
Ah, that's genius. Do it.
Do it. Do it!
Now get the hell out of there.
All right. I'm going. Don't worry about that. I'm fucking getting out of here.